Right, I just want to start it off here by saying because I was wrong about let's go Pikachu and let's go Eevee, I'm now making a video of like a I was wrong, so I'm making this. Don't worry, it's not going to be commentary all the way through. You will get to listen to music in a minute by Camex. But I just want to say this was Pikachu was particularly difficult because it used snow and pumpkins, and I did not know that you could make snowmen horizontally. I thought you could only make them vertically, so I kept on forgetting about that and I kept on creating a bunch of snowmen. And I did make a couple of mistakes, but one wasn't major and the other one I fixed afterwards. But you do get to see the finished product by the end of the video, and I'll leave you to Camex's music. Pikachu's yellow sprite. Now here's the thing, I didn't like Eevee's generation 1 sprites. Like, there was one good one from yellow, but the colours were just off. So I built his generation 2 sprite. And I just replaced the orange one because I'm using this program I installed to help me with this called Sprite Craft version 1.1.5. Full version. Says to use it, and in here it looks alright, but I think it's using the old texture, so I just replaced all the orange wool with either concrete or terracotta or wool. Yeah, that looks pretty nice. There we go, we are Pikachu and Eevee. I'll see you guys hopefully back here next week for the next interaction. So someday I'm listening to my next Pikachu, don't ya? But yeah, I accidentally created him when I fixed his nose, and I killed all the other spikes making the train. So yeah, we probably won't do something Pokemon related next week, but we'll definitely do something pixel art. I'll see you guys tomorrow or whenever I feel like uploading. And if you liked this video, leave a like and comment and so on and so. But there's also a playlist of Pixel Art Sunday, so if you want to go watch some older ones, you can, because I also did two pixel art of Mimikyu. One where I was just doing it, without the programming paint. So I was just like doing it. And then I did that one, and I also did the Blastoise over here. Blastoise is Gen 1 swipe. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.